Bad Boy Davies. Oh, nice. School die.
Hi there, everybody. It's Martin Tyler and Mr. Gray by your side, on your right, as always. That's what you want from your ball winner.
Oh. Tried it.
3 points for a goal kick. Come across to intercept there. Good understanding between the two of them. They've got a problem with this. In he goes with a sliding challenge. Levin. And the attacker has got the better of the defender.
Damn. Oh, wait. What?
He's won possession. Levin. Well, this could be promising. And in goes the cross. And they've cut it out.
What a save.
That'll be a corner. Important intervention here. Thor. Coming up here now, a free kick. And maybe a strike at goal.
Oh, come on.
Good touch with the pass. Oh, that's good defending. Oh, that's a bad foul. Now, what's the referee going to do?
Can't live in. Oh, my days. So close.
Spun away for a corner. Was a dangerous attack, and the defender's done well to deal with it. Well played with the pass. Whatever way you look at it, poor finishing. Well, this wasn't as bad as it looked. The defender's got the marking just about right there. Trying to keep possession here, but the ball's gone. That's a good tackle, and it needed to be. The attack was building up nicely. And now may be an opportunity for them. Switch of possession here. And the defender quick off the mark to get to that attempted pass. That'll stop the attack. And they got the block in. Oh, well, that's, I think, caught most people by surprise, the offside flag. There are a few protests.
Yeah, can't argue with that. That's a good decision.
Very oh, come well on.
Challenge, and they've got the ball.
What
again.
Are you doing?
And it's gone out for a throw. Levin. Now, tackling, they say, is a dying art, but not in this match. That's their ball this time. Leicester. That's a great save by the goalkeeper.
Could have went in, man. The keeper's good.
For a corner.
Oh my days, it's keeper.
It's back where it came from.
This keeper's too good.
And that has stopped the attack. We'll have a rethink on that.
Oh.
That's a nice pass. Has to clear it.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remember you may not take out of your seats. Thank you.
Very good passing play here. Here's the cross. And a good stop by the goalkeeper. Referee who decides how much added time there is the fourth official who shows that on that electronic ball.
Eckenbottom. Good competitor, this player. He's gone and won the ball back. And the interception is made. There's a challenge here that's got the referee thinking. Easy bit of interception then. And I'll just put that straight. Well, we're halfway through. And we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Not been a period in the game as we reach the half-time interval where either side's really grasped the opportunity.
Now, no one's dominated. I think we're right in that respect. And I think that'll have to change second half.
Something could be on here if they keep going like this.
Oh, what a save. Damn.
They got it back by an interception. Oh, spoke too soon, I think. Well, it was a shot looking to get their noses in front.
I think he surprised us all there. No space to work, but he managed to get the shot away.
Well, now we are going to have a substitution. And at this stage of the game, it's still level. This is what the manager will hope will be the decisive moment. Levin, just reading the direction of the pass as he's done then. Eckenbottom. And it's passed back again. I don't know whether they'll keep him on much longer, but he's got himself on the ball. And he can take possession in his own half. Magnificent challenge to keep the ball. And it goes out wide. Excellent play between the two of them. Oh, he's looking quite tired out there on the ball. It's a good ball in. And they won't want to let him get any further forward. It's a good position. No. Get some changes here, and we're going to get changes for both sides. It can go wide. Change of play. He's coming forward with some danger. Can have it back. Threads the pass neatly. Well, they're deep, but they've got the ball back, and now a chance maybe to get out of this defensive third. Eckenbottom.
Oh, what?
Well, he's still trying to get on the ball, but he looks absolutely exhausted. Well, they were on the move then, and the defender did his job very capably. Good passing here. Well, the defender has let his side down, rather. There's no doubt which team's trying to get in front. But at the moment, it's still all square. It's been a remarkably close contest, and it's carrying on that way late into the game. Just out, and it's going to be a throw-in. Going well, quickly back to his feet. Well, you have to sit up here and admire this. Brilliantly timed tackle. Quick ball. Oh, he can cross it now. Crosses it.
Oh, back to the
goalkeeper.
Had to hit the player.
Absolutely no danger about being penalised. That was a fantastic tackle. Excellent play. Good crisp pass.
Oh my day, oh, they're dipping.
Ball back as it breaks free. Oh, the tension starting to rise. It's a corner. Well, didn't the defender judge that interception perfectly?
No, what to say? What?
See what they can do. This is a wonderful chance and opportunity.
Oh my days, why so high?
Goal kick now. That's not very well conceived in the end, and it's been cut out. Well, something could be.
What wrong?
This really is the last chance you feel for them to get a winning goal. A lot of excitement, but
keep
no
us too good, man.
Well,
way too good.
Draws about right. Do you think so today?
Absolutely.
Look at that. Keep up with my
knowledge. That suggests either team deserve to win.
Oh, is that... Season ended. Oh yes, we're champions. Yeah. 46 games played. Oh, it's long. Yes, we won it. Probably it's Coca-Cola League One. Champions runner up, ECC qualifiers, EFA qualifiers. Team of the season, the C. There's Chesterfield. No one. What? Wow, okay. Doesn't even show the age. Wow. Why not? Manager contract. Okay. Win the league. Execution objective ensures no fixed contract end date to win the league. Okay. Sign the contract again. Why are they happy? 229. Yeah, I will go with this one. 244. new season. Damn, we got a lot of money now.